should stand.
We should stand.
It would be better to.
Oh, what the heck?
Okay.
Well, jungle
I tell you what, why don't you guys come on this side of me? Because we're going to have the kids come on this side.
Okay.
That way you don't have to hold. All right, Jungle, give me a snake.
All right.
That way you guys, you can watch the reaction from our little kiddos. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so are we coming?
Shout.
He's got a couple of them in there.
There you go. Right up on there like that.
Banana?
Yes. Yes.
There you go.
So I think you should wear that thing like a scarf. Put it around.
That's how the kids wear it.
To hold a bigger one, I'm going to have you come and just kind of line up right over here. So come on over.
If you want to. Only volunteers only. Volunteers only.
Kaylin, the first one over. Come on over, girl. You ain't scared.
You stand right here.
She ain't scared.
And you can stand right here. And right here, and there, and there, and there, and I'm glad I brought a big snake.
Look at all of these brave kids.
You guys are so brave.
You guys are so brave.
All right. We good? All right. Heads or tails?
Tail.
Smart.
Yes, very smart.
Very
and cute.
Smart. Yes.
Yes. Smart and cute.
You're very smart.
Big, you're very smart.
Oh, yes.
This is the reason Jungle Terry doesn't need to join the gym.
That's right.
Grab that tail. There you go. Now, guys, you got to put your arms underneath that belly. This snake is so heavy.
Wow, look at that.
There you go. Okay. Come on over a little bit closer. Come on over a little bit closer. You can be right there, honey. Want to help? Go put your hand up. There you go.
Okay.
All right, you guys, come around the front. Come around here and help from this side. Go ahead. There you go.
Oh, yes.
Kenny, he's going around again.
Yeah, Wayne's the scarf guy.
Wayne's the scarf, man.
Hey, Kenny. Raise it up high and sketch everybody.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's hilarious. I like that. You got jokes. You got jokes. That's when I got them. Yeah.
They are lifting it up.
They are hitting it. Very, very good. So, guys, this snake someday will be twice this size. So this is still only 4 years old.
No
and the one that Kenny's holding is three. And they are brother and sister.
The brothers?
Pretty cool.
Yes.
Wait, who's the brother? Who's
that's the sister.
This is the sister.
So we got Banana Montana.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
Stretchy Banana Montana.
All right, you guys are going to make sure you wash your hands before you do this.
Yes. We all need to wash our hands.
You guys are so bored over here.
We need him.
We need him. Look how nice I was.
And look at Christy's table holding the snake.
Hold on, let me get a snake.
There you go.
Okay.
Way to go.
All right. Come here, baby.
Come on, baby.
Oh, yeah, sissy. Is your joke funny now?
That's
I'm running for joke
funny now.
Come to
daddy. Thank you, Jungle.
Oh, my pleasure.
I was feeling so left out.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
I said I was till now.
Oh, no.
Wait, it looks a little heavy.
Yeah, he's moving around.
How many pounds is that with Jungle?
This one's almost 70. 70.